Woke up on the day. Woke up one day. I'm homeless. So I found the first call. Five Nights at Freddy's. Security breach. I went there and met this dude called Freddy. Cool Freddy. We went on adventures together, together. I almost died. Freddy betrayed me. Why are you betraying me? Why did you betray me, Freddy? Why did you betray me? Why did you betray me, Freddy? Why did you betray me? Why did you betray me? Why the fuck did you betray me? Why? Chica, Vanny, Vanessa. I defeated my mom. Wait, did my mom again? Oh yeah, that's right. It's Vanny. I defeated Roxy. I hit Roxy in the face with Carl. I made Monty fall through his death. Chica in the machine. I got rid of. I got rid of Vanny's mask. I didn't kill Vanessa, but I escaped from Vanessa. I. The way to defeat Freddy is you run. You convince him to be a friend. You convince him to be a friend. Then you betray him. Okay guys, thank you for watching my Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach thing. I won't be videoing the whole game, cause you know why? Oh yeah, cause I don't have the game, cause I don't have enough money. Anyway, peace out, guys. Make sure to always